I'm sure that if members of Congress had been told that the unemployment rate would be 9.5% and rising on July 24th, 2009, they might have hesitated to raise the minimum wage by 11% on that particular day. On the other hand, it's very difficult to assemble coalitions in Congress to get the minimum wage raised. And all opinion polls known to me show that this is a very popular way to help workers with low skills improve their take-home income.